with communion, for this is our eternal and conditional fellowship.
St. Thomas Paul.
Where the St. Thomas Apostle who shared his pleasure and what Jesus was. We are very much happy and blessed to have you in our house. Thank you for your valuable presence in our house. At this wonderful time, I also welcome our Reverend Bishop, Most Reverend Dr. Michael, for being and thank you to lead us to all of you for the growth of our diocese. We welcome you all, Lordship. We also welcome all the community of partners, the caring partners, the neighbors, and all of the parents. Why is such a warm welcome? For what is much joy and city? It is our duty of all our people to welcome our Reverend Nuncio, Excellency, your Embassy, our Holy Father, and you are our Indian Ambassador. You are a very big deal, every people of India to Holy Father. Your presence is Holy Father's blessing. He has come here to see. In the name of our Holy Father, our Reverend Nuncio, have come here to see us and give special blessing to all the faithful and thus and it has double joy on this country. Because we are all the faithful of our Saint Thomas the Apostle, who shed his blood in his valuable days. Our beloved Pope John Paul II visited us. Mother Teresa, here a visit to this important place. But now, your visit and teaches this extraordinary visit to this place of witness. Hence, it is our duty to honor and welcome Your Excellency in this place of witness. Now, I call upon our National Assembly Vice President, Mr. Now I request our National Secretary, Mrs. Astori, to give away the flower bouquet.
Thank you. A very good morning to all of you. I'm very pleased to be in your beautiful church of St. Patrick here on St. Thomas Hall. And before we're going to celebrate the Holy Mass, I would like also to address you as a parish community. Thank you for your parish priest. He received me with a great, joyful, colorful welcome. We found him. So I'm very impressed by your warm welcome. And it's not only to my person, but mostly to whom I represent here, that you express your respect and devotion. All places I represent here. Dear brothers and sisters, I notice that your church has many doors and many windows all over. This is the symbol of our church, Catholic Church. We are open, like your doors, to receive people. We are asking all the Indians to join us. With all our example, we want to attract them and to come here and be with us, praising God and praising His Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. But this door is open also, so that we can go out and bring to people our gospel, our message, our values, so that we can understand also the truth of our faith. So keep the church open to receive and to give. That is our, I would say, message, our mission also. Here in Chinari, in the diocese of Chingleput, and moreover, Tamil Nadu and India. On behalf of the Holy Father, I want to bless all of you. Thank you. Thank you.
Saksi yang sebelum kabel, beri jempol. Mm-hmm.